Rich, I meet a lot of realtors, but you possibly could be the only one that I know knows every single area of San Diego so great.
Thanks. Well, today we're here in Mission Valley.
You brought me to Jack Murphy Stadium.
Jack Murphy?
Yeah, isn't that where
Qualcomm.
We are?
Qualcomm.
Qualcomm?
Oh, no, it's SDCCU.
George, there's too many things going on around here. I cannot keep this straight.
So, but this is a cool thing. This is proposed 166 acres, Molly, to be San Diego State West to
okay.
do a new stadium. This one's looking pretty old, right?
Sad.
We've all gone here since we were kids, and it's like from 1967. It needs a facelift or a new stadium.
Absolutely, and with Petco Park being so amazing, this place makes San Diego not so happy.
The thing is, it's located in Mission Valley, so there's so much to develop here. You know, over the past like couple decades, we've had only a couple of real big developed areas, and one was like Liberty Station over in Point Loma.
Amazing.
McMillan did that great master plan. And then we've had downtown in the 90s and early 2000s. Now, Mission Valley, both here, SDSU West, and then also all of Mission Valley, including Civita, is getting developed.
It's a really great area, and it definitely needs it over here. We could use a facelift.
Yeah, because it's got all the infrastructure, the trolley, it's got all the freeways, it's got all the businesses, the new restaurants, the housing units. I, in fact, want to show you a couple of really nice things in the community here and one really nice condominium complex called the Lido.
I know if I want to see an area in San Diego, you really are the expert to show me.
Awesome. Let's go take a look.
All right, let's go. George, I always get so confused with all the different areas in Mission Valley. You're the expert. Help me out here.
Yeah, so Mission Valley, on the west side of Friars, we have affordable, a bit older, and then Mission Valley East, which is east of the stadium, is kind of the same. But then in the middle here is where we have like the Riverwalk, where we have the Lido, where we are today, and Civita. I understand you know Civita well.
Oh my gosh, Civita is such a luxury development over here. And you were actually telling me that they're building more homes.
Yeah, so about 2,700 for sale product and about 2,000 rentals, so about 4,700 for all of it. They're in the process of building right now, and some are over $1 million.
Wow.
With views, beautiful Toll Brothers, and they also have elevators.
That is true luxury right mm-hmm. in the heart of San Diego.
It's a lot of people are picking that as an alternative to downtown.
I could definitely see why people would want to move to Mission Valley. I mean, mm-hmm. I loved living here while I did. But George, you gave me an in-depth view of it today, so thank you so much for exposing me to it.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Absolutely.